Hey everybody, this is Michael again, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2, the remake. And despite the hardships in the game, I am having a good time playing it. But let me caution you now, if you came here to see a kick-ass game and to see me kick-ass and win, get the fuck out of here right now, okay? If you came here to see me fuck up, you're in the right fucking place, man. Okay. This is where I left off, guys. What do we have here? Leon, you just gotta love him. Parking garage. Great. Okay. The fuck's in here? Can I go back down if I want to? Good, I can. Alright. I seem to remember from Resident Evil 2 that the parking garage was filled with dogs. I don't see any dogs right now, but I'm sure they are bound to be here. Can I go through that door? No, I can't. Not yet, anyway. Hell's making that noise. I do hear some dogs. Can't go in that door either. Boy, it certainly looks like the police were just overwhelmed. What's this? Need a card.
Damn. Need a key card.
Oh, shit.
Stay sharp.
Fucking dog.
Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you.
Fucking shit, man.
For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Where the hell did she go?
Hey, I'm not done talking to you.
Okay, so I'm gonna assume I can go that way. Okay, but if there's ammo or anything that I need here, I really need to look around before I go in there. Nothing. She went out that door. You mean to tell me in this big ass area there's actually nothing to get? 24 bullets, 22 on reserve, 1 health. No shotgun ammo. Let's just hope that's enough. Well, the only thing down there is a damn door. What's that? That door is blue over there. Search completed. So I can go in this door. So what's this door over here? Make sure there's nothing over here. What's this? Oh, that's where I came up, isn't it? Okay, was that door? Yeah, that door's over here, but I can't go through this door, I don't think. There's a pop machine. Oh, I can get in here. Okay, we're... That looks a little bit too scary. I think we're gonna follow Ada. Maybe it's a little bit safer where she's going. Maybe she did me a favor and cleared out all the fucked up stuff first. Oh, jail? Really? Uh-oh. Oh, ammo. Cool. Uh-oh. Police map. Okay, that's even cooler, I suppose. This guy gonna get up. Can't get in there. Zombie in there. Boy, the raccoon department is busy as fuck. There's zombies in every cell. There too. What's this? No power, I suppose. Can't go in there. Can't go in there. Oh shit, there's something in there. What do you... Uh-oh.
Hello? Hey. I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, there's a few of us.
That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
Plus, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
It's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. Same thing to him, I guess.
Uh-oh. Why is my remote shaking?
Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry. I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Whoa. Shit.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
All this fucking shit going on, man, and Ada's just as fucking cool as they come. Deals on. How the fuck could you be cool in all this fucking shit, man?
What in the world?
Well, I can't walk in there to get the key card. Crank handle. Well. Looks like I need some electronic parts for that. The power panel is out. Can the person in charge of it take care of it as soon as possible? Oh, it's a jail power panel. Oh, hell, we're going to need these custom power panel parts. No one makes any more. There should be a few in the generator room. I got word there's only one of those power panels in the generator room. The guy that's here to fix it. There's clock tower. I see. Okay, find the power panel parts. Yeah, and I'm sure when I turn on the fucking power, all this fucking jail cells are gonna open. Okay. Can't go out that way. Don't you dare get up, sir. We know he's going to get up. Okay, so I can't go in there anymore. But this is what I'm wondering, guys. I just want to see something right quick. Yeah. Just so I don't have to start over, I'm going to go over here and save right quick. Okay, we'll save it right over that one. Alrighty. Whoops, I'm going the wrong way. So if something untoward happens, I'll be safe. Kind of neat how you just walk up to the ladder and he climbs up. I'm used to pushing a button. I didn't even notice that the last time. I've been pushing a button thinking that I was making him climb up, and that's not what was going on. Okay, I've been in that door. Was it this door I can go through? Yeah, the scary door. Shit, and it's dark as fuck, too. Don't you just hate it when you have to go two separate ways? Kennel. I don't want to go in no fucking kennel. It's dark as fuck in here. Equipment. Key to patrol car 7439. Bent key no longer usable, but can still open the car's doors and trunk with its keyless entry buttons. Okay. Okay, let's examine this shit. Sure it opens. What's in it? Really? Maybe we should examine this too. Yeah. You know what? Let's go back out here and see if we can open anything with it. Or what's in the car. Wonder which car it was. Oh, it's not that car that's outside the gate, is it? I bet you it is. It's not that one. Yeah. I bet you it's this one. Which don't help me at all. That sound like that was in here. This one. Okay, cool. What's in here? Gun stock. That it? Oh, fuck. I can't use that on nothing now, though, can I? Oh, wow. What does that do now, though, I wonder? Took up two of my squares. Does it hold more bullets now or something? Nope. Well, hopefully it's more stronger. Okay. go back in here. What's that? Thank you for that, Mr. Raccoon, but not really. Okay. Where the fuck am I? Firing range. Boy, don't they just look like they're gonna get up? What's that? Oh, shotgun shells, really? Four of them. Cool. Okay. Nothing on the wall. I'm watching the clock, guys, because I'm on lunch and I don't want to go back late. What time did I clock out, though? No, I don't remember. You know what? Let's pause this for a second so I can check. Check a friend of mine and find out right quick. I'd much rather be playing the game. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. God, it's so fucking dark. Okay, this way. What's this way? I could go around to the kennel. Can't get in there. It's gonna make me walk through the kennel, man. That sucks. I don't want to go to the kennel. Fuck the kennel. So that's where it's gonna make me, though. There we go. There's the kennel door. What's down here? I don't have anything to mix that with. Gunpowder. Where does this take me? There they go. He ain't answered me yet. Yeah, I'm right by the morgue and the generator room. Let's go to the morgue. Yeah, like the morgue is really a place you'd want to be. Oh, there's two sides. Okay. Here we go. I'm holding. I'm holding. Oh, I gotta pull it. It's as far as it'll go? I guess so. Right, there we go. What's this? Ah, the key. Shit. There we go. There's something else in here? Oh, fuck.
Son of a bitch.
Fucking shit, man.
God damn it.
How many bullets does it take? Fuck, you go through bullets fast. Don't need no other zombies popping out, man. Shit. Nothing. Nothing. Well, at least I knew I blew that guy's head off. Shit. Flash grenade. Can't pull that one, huh? Oh, yeah, we can. Okay. Fuck. I won't go out anymore. Blue herb. Oh, red, rather. Okay. Well, that's that, I guess. There's a fucking door. Oh, I'm going away from the door. Oh, there's the door. I need to make my way back because that's blocked off. Because I need to go save this guy, because I'm running out of time. I can't get through there, huh? So I'm going to have to go through the morgue. It's where I don't want to go. And then I'm going to have to make my way to the generator room. This way, yeah. Really? Okay. There we go. I was fixing to say, it's not gonna let me go in there. Okay. Well, I used a bit more ammo than I wanted to on that fucking zombie. It took like 7 zombies. Alright, it took 7 shots to kill it, but what could I do? We'll start here next time, everybody. Hopefully I'll have a little bit more time next time to play. I want to at least get it up to 30-minute episodes, and I really don't have the time to do that. But anyway, see you all in the next segment of Resident Evil. Thanks for watching.